Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there. Happy for you. I can tell you all about the area. Want to help out with some varmints? Appreciate it. Much obliged. Stay alert.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
Knocked rules!
Magitech engine. It's close.
That's
not a tragedy.
Hey, Pronto! Stay on your feet!
Well, no, what happened?
Should be good practice. Never miss!
Time to go.
All right. So how about a breather?
Mind helping me with some shopping, Prompto?
Not at all.
So how's it going, boys? No surprises. What can I do you for?
Y'all see anything you like? Coming right up.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Had your fill? Good.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Time to boogie.
Yeah. It's time. Nothing to it.
How are we?
Getting by.
Well, here we are. Knock.
Yep.
Pronto, you're up. I'm impressed.
Here I am!
My pleasure. No point going on without you.
Think I don't know that?
See ya!
Thing I need now.
I feel
fast.
I'll back you up, Norbert. I'm counting on you.
Remember,
easy as they come.
Hey! Gladio!
Don't miss!
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Never knew what hit him.
Say your prayers!
Back to it.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Huh?
Huh.
What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending any.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop it, John. Start killing.
Thanks. Don't mention it. Very well.
You're mine! Consider it! Piggy!
My pleasure.
Not!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nock?
On we go.
Indeed.
Right.
You want to make camp?
Let's move.
Yeah. Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Thank you.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. I'm good to go.
Just about awake. The hunt is on.
One shot!
Let's go.
Indeed. Are you joining us?
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good.
I can tell you all about the area. Take your pick. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Huh.
Y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
About some light.
Sounds good.
Everything I need now.
Eyes peeled! Mouth closed! Hey!
Let's go!
Yep.
It's not old. It's Arrowax. Ring a bell?
Not a one. Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old. This stuff's older than we are.
You rang?
What time is coming?
Yeah!
Nothing to it. prayers.
Cut it out, man! Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped. I think I heard someone's voice.
Knocked. Overhead.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
Huh?
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Let's do this!
Okay!
Get back!
Stay down!
Extraordinary, Gladio.
What did you...
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind!
No one, Mr. Nice Guy! You're out!
Gladio! Toto!
Let me brighten your day!
Let's move.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Come with us, Noct.
And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What'll it be? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.